2 weeks at my last count. 2 weeks since we were trapped in this rotten park. I haven't been eating. The children need all the supplies we've got left. Need them more than I do. I don't know what's gonna happen. I can feel myself getting weaker. The children have noticed the condition I'm in, of course. What will happen once I'm gone? I'll be all alone.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough atom for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more atom than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
Sleepy time is near.
Euthanasia, son. That's all it was. You have more than enough atom now. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate. Tin Man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Yes, three little angels.
He's prettier now.
Hey, we were just getting started.
Why not from the night? Go!
With an arm. I need your guidance. I
come on, Chappas! Tear this place down!
Your collection. Give it away.
He flees from the light. Guide my
pile of junk.
You broke it, didn't you, Edna?
Everything you touch turns to shit.
Mean. You're mean, Roger.
I inherited all
people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Thank you. light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers? Oh, a party! But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one
can
help him.
You think I won't grab you one? Get out! Get out!
Son, not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Many changes will be flowing. If you wanna be
A welcome here. Help! No. He won't listen.
That's unbelievable. Back to the.
Margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Ray. No use hiding.
No way.
I'm get gonna out get out of
here.
Lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance. of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy and ease the common pain. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.